essential amino acids. They are known as that essential amino acids. Some amino acids not required by body organization, they make synthesis of its own. Okay, so they are known as that non-essential amino acids, and some amino acids we got only through the diet. Okay, they do not synthesize by that body organization, only we got through the diet. They are known as that essential amino acids. So this amino acids are performing that so different functions. Some amino acids, okay, fight that infectious agents, so they are known as that antibiotics. They are known as that some amino acids fight that infections. They are known as that antibiotics, and some are, for example, some are used as that transport of substances. So collagen is abundant. Protein present in the world, in animal world. Collagen, it is important point, this collagen, so it is abundant protein present in that animal world. So it is also known as intercellular ground substance. Okay. After the another one is there, that is known as RuBP. So it is known as that ribulose bisphosphate. Carboxylase and oxygenase. So RuBP, that is known as ribulose bisphosphate, carboxylase and oxygenase. So it is abundant protein present in that whole biosphere. Is a previous medical bit. So this RuBP, ribulose bisphosphate, carboxylase and oxygenase, it is abundant protein present in that whole biosphere, mostly present in that plant. In plant, it is plant protein. Okay, so these are that some, it means that amino acids.